excuses and she doesn't use them. She was a victim of unspeakable abuses. Her husband was violent, malicious and distant. Her kids